are here at the Guruvayur temple. This is the entrance to the temple. We will walk through the Nadapandal. You can see all the shops here. They all have beautiful collections of fruits. Due to the heavy rains, people are all stranded everywhere. Look at the rain. You can hear the noise there. So much. These are the roadside shops, what you can see. Look at these flower vendors here. See the flowers, what she is holding. This is the Kadalipayam and the lotus, what they put it for Bhagavan. How colorful and beautiful it looks. For me, it's just walkable distance from my house to the temple. Now today I have a puja going on in the Ganapati temple here. So that is the reason I have come, although it's raining. That's the main entrance where you enter to the temple. This is the mandapam what we get married. We are not allowed to get married inside the temple. So marriage is done here. So one of the easiest wedding what you can see, in 3 minutes we will get married. That's it. See, you can see the light inside. You can see there. See the lamp there, inside you can see inner part, that's the deity kept there. Some wedding happening, you can see, there's one wedding here going to take place. You can see inside. You can only see the lamp. There, in the middle. There's this beautiful mural painting these days being done on the Guruvayur temple here. See how beautifully it has been done. This is the area where people stand in queue and then they go inside. Normally during this month we don't have any weddings, but nowadays you can see the wedding also. So there's going to be a wedding happening now soon here. The pujari is already he's already there on the stage. And that's a place where the arangetram happens all the time. There's all the time dance programs going on. The mural, the left side of the temple also, they have done this mural painting. The Kodi Maram on top. You can see the light inside. I'll show you one more. Between the Deepastambam, you can see the small lamps being lit there. That's the place where Guruvayurappan is. How many ever times you pray Guruvayurappan is just not enough. You should see the alankaram in the evening in the temple. It's so amazing. Each day when I'm here and during my holidays, I make it a point to go every day in the evening to the temple. When I go to the temple in the evening, I see each day alankaram. Yesterday he was Shankha Chakra Gada Hasta alankaram with sandal, he was in. Day before he was like a small baby Krishna. He was the skill of that male Shandi or the Keshandi who was doing that alangaram is tremendous, you know. It's worth seeing each time. For me, seeing Guruvayurappan any number of times, I am so happy. I can't tell you, I really love to go again and again and see. So that's the way it is. Look at this, each deities here, how beautifully they look. rain is there, heavy rain and everything. People are not coming here. They are coming with umbrella. Now I was just at the temple, they are doing the puja. I saw even the pujari not even holding the umbrella. He was just doing the puja so well, and so much dedication they have. So wonderful, I can't tell you. Oh, this is to catch. Look at this peacock feather. So beautiful. Rain has stopped a bit now. It isn't raining that much, like